Good afternoon. Things will stay warm and breezy overnight tonight. We'll keep a steady south and east wind, a temperature of 69 degrees under mostly cloudy skies. By tomorrow, we'll have a cold front come through late with some showers and storms. We could have some gusty winds and heavy rain with that front. That high makes it to 78 degrees on a south wind. Then we'll start to see these temperatures really tumble. 67 on Wednesday with those showers early. Sunshine on Thursday, but that high only at 61.